Introducing horse, riding, fitness, age, power!
For many years, people have been riding horses to reach peak physical condition. However, horses are very dangerous, and the machines that replicate this gyration are too expensive.
But as you can see, only Ace Power provides the natural movement you need to get maximum results at an affordable price.
Sonic Boom! What's that sound? Machine broke! Too late, you should have bought the Ace Power!
Buy one for the whole family. Everyone gonna be bobbing up and down.
Look at that sexual motion. You're gonna feel it in your abs, and then in your leg, and then in your balls.
Why not just ride a horse?
Horse not safe, machine no fun. You need Ace. Without it, you will fail!
Stand tall and bring honor to your family!
The secret's in the Ace Power Foam. Attach it to two flimsy metal rods and bolt it down!
Let's take a look at this big brew ready. First you start off fat, then you bounce up and down. Now you're not so fat. Going too slow? Don't feel the burn? Then kick it up a notch. The faster you go, the more results you get.
This guy's a fucking pro!
You're probably asking yourself, how much do I have to pay for such an extravagant product?
$80,000?
Ha ha, no way! Only $26,000!
Before using Ace Power, my wife didn't like me very much. She wouldn't even acknowledge my existence. But now, she brings me tea whenever I want. And our sex life? It's better than ever. Like I said, she makes the tea, but I do the tea bagging.
After losing both my arms in a horse riding contest, I've never been able to get back on the saddle. But now, I just use Ace Power.
Ride it! Hot! 100% results! 100% Ace Power! Jabuti dubs!
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you click subscribe and check out my Halo 4 dub I did for the Node channel. I'm gonna be doing monthly video game related dubs for them, and they got some cool stuff going on over there. Also, check out the behind the scenes video on my other channel in case you're wondering how a Djibouti dub is created. Thanks again, and stay tuned for Mo!